Hi, I'm Miguel Oliveira. I'm a Portuguese rider riding for an American team, and I'm gonna be playing this or that with these two countries. Ah, pastel de nata, come on. Easy, easy. I never eat, actually, no hot dog. Yeah, pastel de nata sometimes, yeah. Sardines or lobster? Sardines, 100%. But you didn't ask barbecue. Barbecue, I think, in Texas they have better barbecue than Portugal, probably.
Port.
Easy. I would, it's tough because my heart is in Portugal, but, you know, Andy Warhol is iconic, so I would go with Andy, yeah. Okay, Fado is a good moment to listen. If you go and watch it live, it's a kind of a cappella and you can listen in a nice bar drinking a nice glass of wine. Hip-hop, every occasion, more or less. Amália Rodrigues, this is easy. Taylor Swift, much respect for her, but Amália is a very unique icon of Portugal. What does Taylor Swift play? I don't know. I know Katy Perry. My daughter likes a lot Katy Perry, kind of some musics. I actually like NFL, surprisingly. I don't really watch much soccer, so yeah, I really would go with NFL. Ah, come on. Oh, you put a difficult one. Can I go with both? My heart, Cristiano, 100%. Both of them are bigger than the sport. They became icons, Michael, for the first time in basketball worldwide. And Cristiano, kind of the same. It has become bigger than its own sport. Guys that actually went through late ages competing at the high level. Of course, you see the motivation is inspiring for everyone who follows them. Oh, come on, I have to go with Magalhães. That's a real man, you know, taking the boat, going across the storms and all that things. I mean, yeah, big courage. Torre de Belém, yeah. Belém Tower, it's a really nice way to put it. It's iconic also for the discoveries we made that started from Lisbon. My country has done really nice things also. It has a lot of history, also the US, but Torre de Belém is, you know, my heart bleeds for that. Really shows the Portuguese trademark all over the world, so come on. Good one. I'm sorry, but I would go for Austin. I love Austin. It's such a cool city. You can do so many activities there. Really, really cool people. Algarve, Portimão, yeah, it's one of the best memories I have racing a motorbike. Couldn't go for another one. I'm hoping great things. Hopefully we can put the flag up there and make all of them proud. Inevitably will be both flags, you know, the Portuguese flag on the podium, hopefully, and the American flag on the bike, so yeah.